So today we shall be having the team of WWF Pakistan over and we will talk about the environment, about climate change, about wildlife, about bringing a change into society.
The foremost threat we see globally is climate change.
Right.
And we see the impacts in Pakistan as well.
Plastic ka istemal hum bahut zyada karte hain ya kuch aisi cheeze hum istemal karte hain hamari daily life mein jo ki environment ko barbaad kar deti hain.
Our consumption rates are very high, saying no to plastic bags because
right.
Everybody goes out for shopping.
True.
And almost every other brand or shopping market
gives
or supermarket
bags.
Gives out plastic bags.
Okay. So we are slowly seeing that you know people are understanding, especially in Pakistan, that you know darakht lagana hai to sahi wala darakht lagana hai. Or you know, like I said, some companies are also realizing that they have to offset their carbon footprint.
The tragedy of life is that we always feel someone else is going to do it for us.
Yeah.